NBA Finals! The Golden State Warriors, ladies and gentlemen, have made it back to the NBA Championship. Duh! Anyways, this is That Man Dooley. Appreciate you for being here. If you're new, comment. If you're old, like, man. Okay? So, what we're discussing today is who will be the best player in the NBA Finals. I'm here to tell you, Steph Curry, who is still yet to win an NBA Finals MVP, is about to light this series up and will be NBA Finals MVP at the end of this series, I guarantee it. But let's watch my favorite show, man. See what Stephen A. and Maxi gotta say, man. This Dead Man. Hold on, man.
When it comes to shooters, snipers, defenses don't matter. Their attitude is, as long as you don't block my shot and I get it off, it's a wrap.
And that's their attitude. The Warriors are that great. But defense will always matter, no matter if you're a driver or a shooter. Period. So, I don't know what you're talking about right now, Stephen A. Cut it out.
What I'm saying to you is that as great as we've seen Toronto play defense, when you're going against shooters, trust you me, whether they make or miss it, it ain't going to be because of the defense unless they block shots. You're either making or you're missing. But it ain't going to be because of another human being. It's going to be because your shot's off. That's the Golden State Warriors. And if Steph Curry, unless you're blocking shots, you got to remember, Van Vliet, Kyle Lowry, and these boys. I mean, if they're defending him, it ain't like it's 6'8 Kawhi. So I'm just telling you, it's one of them situations, man. This brother, if Steph Curry gets it on, and by the way, Max, he's never won Finals MVP, as you so eloquently reminded all of us. He's never done it.
Don't step on the line I have prepared for you now that I've heard what you just said.
Go ahead.
You say there's a difference between
shooters and those who can shoot.
Right, shooters and someone who can shoot. There's also the difference between a Finals MVP and Steph Curry. Who is playing in his fifth consecutive finals.
That's right.
And has never won nor deserved a finals MVP.
That's true.
Let's take it. And
change
by the way,
is coming.
Shoot, someone who can shoot and shooter. Okay, a shooter.
I don't know about never deserved. 2015, even though Iggy won finals MVP for locking down LeBron, Steph still had a great series, a decent series. They wouldn't have won it without Steph's numbers. And 17 and 18 are also arguable. But Durant's numbers were elite. I get that. But to say Steph never deserved it, I don't know about all that, Max.
And someone who can shoot, you think a shooter in Game 7, when if they win this game, they're going to be called by many, if not most, the greatest team in the history of American team sports. They won more games than Michael Jordan's Bulls 73 games in a season. Mm-hmm. At home, fourth quarter. 4 minutes and 22 seconds left. They didn't score a single point.
His spirit was compromised, Max. He was his spirit.
When you say spirit, you rubbed your heart.
He wasn't 100%,
when you say spirit, you rubbed your heart.
Spirit. Stop playing.
It's my spirit.
When LeBron blocked his shot and screamed on him like he was his dad.
That's a good point.
You're saying his spirit
is around my heart. It's around my heart. You know, say, I got it.
Okay.
But are you saying? Are you about to engage in blasphemy? Are you saying that Steph Curry was dead?
Bring it back to Wu-Tang Clan. Bring the ruckus. Scream on you like your dad.
Are you saying that Steph Curry was scared?
Let me explain something to you, Stephen A. I want to take you through the finals one at a time. Because they won their first finals before KD got there.
Yep.
But Kyrie and Kevin Love were hurt.
That's true.
The second best player on the Cavs was Dellavedova, and it still went six games.
Okay.
They'd have lost if Cavs
They didn't know how to win at that time. They were learning.
Then the next season, they lost. No finals ended. Clearly, Steph continually got worse under pressure. Then they got KD, and they won twice. KD got the MVP both times. So you're going to compare that to Kawhi Leonard, who just, by the way, he's already won finals MVP because his team beat LeBron. And why did they beat LeBron?
He averaged like 14, for crying out loud. He just played the exceptional defense and scored over 20 the last three games.
You know what I love? Everyone pays lip service to defense wins championships and how important it is. And no one except for me apparently believes it. It's equally as important as offense. It's half the game. And Kawhi is elite on both sides. He will be the best player of the season. Now, Steph may win his first series MVP, his first finals MVP, because he'll be the best player, maybe. I mean, Draymond was better than him when they won 73 games in the finals, but he might be the best player.
He was better than him in game seven, yes.
The best player on the team that wins. And they always give it to that guy. Like, even when Kawhi won it, LeBron was the, like, LeBron was the MVP when they gave it to Iguodala. Like, you know, so. But they're going to give it to Steph if the Golden State wins and they can make a case for Steph. That's not going to make him the best on the floor. Kawhi Leonard will be. Kawhi Leonard will clearly and by far.
Well, Kawhi Leonard has to be the best player on the court for his team, for what they do, for what they mean. They wouldn't have got this far without Kawhi. They just traded for Kawhi. This is his first season on that team. So without Kawhi Leonard, the Toronto Raptors are not going to win these finals. Steph could be the second best player on his team and still win. Yeah, I said it. So who will be the best player? It's gonna be Kawhi. Who's gonna win MVP after these Warriors win the series? Steph Curry. I got the Warriors in five. This that man. Appreciate you for watching. Holla at me. Subscribe to my channel, man. Comment. I talk back to my YouTube family, man. You feel me? That man.